Ladies and gentlemen, Rodgers and Hammerstein came into town this year with The Sound of Music, which is the story of the Trapp family of singers. And it's one of the greatest shows, of course, they've ever written, and they've written the greatest. It's gay, it's amusing, it's got a great pace to it. But occasionally in the show, there are moments that I thought were particularly fitted for our inclusion in a Christmas show. So I took two of these moments from the show involving the nuns to whom Mary Martin goes as a postulant. And here is the choir or the chorale. So let's have a wonderful hand for these fine sound, they're the greatest in the world, Sound of Music singers. Won't you please?